released from prison, but by focusing on these sensational insanity cases, we can ignore a much greater and more pressing danger. The public is fearful, they ought to be warned.